Since you're studying biblical history, you can learn a lot from religious paintings. Here, the three wise men and Jesus...
Excuse me, how do you know there were three? I've never read that in the Bible.
Well, I think the artist knew what he was painting. So, at the stable, the three wise men...
Are you sure it was a stable? I mean, if you want to know what actually happened, maybe you should go back to what the text actually says.